Is this trapdoor spider poisonous, and can it kill human beings who are stung by it, within 5 minutes? No, that's not true. Trapdoor spiders don't produce poison, only venom to subdue prey, which does not include humans. McGill University Natural Resource Sciences Professor Christopher Buttle calls a post, certainly false, in its claim that this spider is deadly. The claim appeared in a Facebook post, on October 27, 2021. Above the images of a peculiar-looking spider, the caption says, quote, "For those of you who are going to the beach, please beware of this. Don't try to pick it up thinking it's a work of art. It's a very poisonous spider. If it stings you, you will die within 5 minutes." End quote. This is how the Facebook post looked on November 3, 2021. Source: Facebook screenshot taken on WED November 3, 23 hours 24 minutes and 21 seconds 2021 UTC. Buttle identified the spider in a November 3, 2021 email, saying, quote, "It's part of the family of trapdoor spiders, many species in the group, but genus is likely Ummidia," end quote. Concerning whether or not the trapdoor spider is poisonous, he said, quote, "Wrong terminology. The correct question is it venomous? Since spiders aren't generally poisonous, it is venomous to its prey. So yes, it has venom suited to subdue its prey, but its prey is not humans. So, it's not a species of medical importance to humans," end quote. Specifically, whether or not a human being could die within 5 minutes of being stung by a trapdoor spider, he said, quote, "It would probably hurt quite a bit, but for a healthy person, reaction is likely minimal, perhaps local swelling and some pain. Note, I'm not a medical doctor. In my thinking, the only bite, sting from an arthropod, insect or spider that might result in such a rapid reaction as perhaps if someone is allergic to wasp, bee stings, i.e., anaphylactic reaction. But that's an insect thing, not a spider thing." End quote. The images belong to photographer Nikki Bay, who has clarified information about this particular spider since 2019. The images in this post display a logo with his name and the year when the photo was most likely captured. A Yandex reverse image search using the keywords Nikki Bay reveal a February 26, 2020, tweet in which Bay shares the photos and debunks falsehoods about his shots and the spider, again. More information about the Tenazidae trapdoor spider can be found here.